it's important to go beyond the free keyword planner that Google provides. In this session, we're going to explore how to use third-party tools. This is Ahrefs. This is one of many examples of third-party keyword tools that you can use. Other examples include SpyFu and SEMrush. So I've logged into my Ahrefs account, and then I went to Keywords Explorer in the top here. I'm going to click in here, and because I run a growth hacking agency, I'm going to search for growth hacking and see what I can find. What this shows me is the keyword difficulty. Growth hacking seems to be a very difficult keyword to rank for from an SEO perspective, and that means it's going to be difficult for Google Ads as well. There's 4,000 people searching for growth hacking every month, and the typical cost per click is around $5, and on average, they're getting 3,100 clicks through SEO, so another 6% goes through paid. If you scroll down, you can see some of the keyword ideas. We have growth hacking, what is growth hacking, hacking growth, which is actually the title of a book. If we go to the keyword ideas on the top left, we're going to scroll down to having same search terms. I find that this is the most relevant selection because these are keywords that other people rank for when they also rank for growth hacking. You can see growth hacking at the top. We also see some of the others we saw earlier. So what is growth hacking with 800 searches per month, that hacking growth book, and a few others. So this is the full list of 2,600 keywords, but we're not going to realistically be able to cover all of those keywords. So let's find keywords that have a high volume, but a low difficulty. That's going to be much better use of our time and advertising budget. So if we say on keyword difficulty, let's say a maximum of 40, and these keywords are going to be much more realistic for us to compete against. Now, if we go to volume, we want to say at least 100 searches per month. This is definitely way too low if you're a B2C business, but if you're B2B or business to business, then 100 searches is pretty much the most you're going to get. Most keywords in the B2B realm don't have that many searches. And if you're too strict here, you can rule out a lot of good keywords. So now our job is to go through these 8 keywords and see which ones are relevant for our business. Growth hacking definition, strategies, not this book, techniques, Instagram growth hacking agency, and then growth hacking strategy. Now that we have these keywords selected, we need to save them to a list so we can collaborate with the rest of our team. So you can add these directly to a list within Ahrefs, or you can export these to a CSV or Excel file. Now you know how it works with Ahrefs, you should be able to use the same process to use any similar third-party tool for keyword research.